On this season finale episode of From One Player to Another, I'm joined in the studio by legendary bass player Rudy Sarzo.
The main motivation for writing the book is at the time that I wrote it, that I started writing it, we're talking about early 2000s, almost 15 years ago. There was a lot of misinformation and conspiracy theories surrounding Randy's death, the crash and all of that. Ugly stuff, really ugly stuff. And I said, you know what, I waited for somebody to rebuttal. Nope. And I knew that if those conspiracies and lies would ferment and become truth if somebody doesn't come out and say, no, this is what actually happened.